Good morning. Hope you're up and at 'em. We have showers and storms offshore, but it's quiet as you take a look east of 95 from Vero Beach down into Boca Raton. In store for just a hot and humid weekend across the board. And case in point, we're already hovering in the low 80s from West Palm Beach down into Boca Raton. It's 75 in Vero Beach and 75 in Stuart right now. The heat is on for sure. We'll feel like the 100 degree range today, tomorrow, the weekend ahead. Now for July 4th, some improvement. We'll have healthy chances of storms this afternoon and tomorrow afternoon, but we'll pull it back Sunday and Monday during the day for the 4th of July. 90 again, it'll feel close to 100, but we only have a slight chance of isolated storms. But make sure you have the umbrella the next 2 days.